interest rates. Complementary subsidized permits. Basically, all autowalas need a permit to state that their vehicle has low carbon emission. And these permits, due to black market, are available at extremely high prices. So if that could be subsidized along with cheap auto insurance, this would reduce the total cost of purchase of the auto. So an auto, the cost of the auto goes up to say 2.5, 3 lakhs, whereas if this is available at a subsidized rate, really benefit the auto owner.
Yeah, you actually found out that this permit is actually available for 1500 rupees, but due to the bureaucracy happening, it reaches the auto wala at the price of 60,000 rupees. Delhi NCR.